We get left behind, but we find good smashing.
Smash again, found it good.
Warning, system malfunction. Warning.
See what you do? I told you not to smash it.
I found it that way. Wait, what was that? We have bad feeling about this.
To the Vault-Tec Corporate Vault. This vault is built to ensure the protection of Vault-Tec employees and their families. Enjoy the safety and comfort of the vault, whatever may happen in the world above.
Funny. Okay, go away now.
The Vault-Tec Corporate Vault is also designed with extensive research facilities so that exciting new Vault-Tec products
can
We have fitness facilities, entertainment lounges, private living quarters, even sprawling gardens. Vault-Tec has designed this vault to meet your every need. You and your children can look forward to a life of peace and prosperity here inside the Vault-Tec Corporate Vault, where everything is better thanks to Vault-Tec. To the Shop Tech Computerized.
When God do the over, Bob, me have to go body. Just wait. Guard duty is almost over. But me have to go bad. Okay, okay. You go, I'll stay. No!
Please wear goggles when handling hazardous materials. conservation.
It's not just a good idea. It's a matter of life or death. A message from your friends at Vault Tech.
Can help prevent
serious illnesses.
Security seriously
at Vault Tech.
Premarital sex. We do encourage vault supervised breeding programs.
Shit.
Regular medical checkups can help prevent
serious illnesses.
A good diet and regular exercise can ensure a happy, healthy life underground. Ground. A message from Vault-Tec.
Family members are not allowed into the high security areas of the vault.
We take security seriously at Vault Tech.
Please wear goggles when handling hazardous materials. Vault-Tec
frowns on premarital
sex. We do encourage Vault-supervised breeding programs. Conservation.
It's not just a good idea, it's a matter of life or death. A message from your friends at Vault Tech. Regular medical checkups can help prevent serious illnesses.
Underground. A message from Vault-Tec.
Shit.